natural lip color. I said that already like 1,000 times, but how did you get into music? So basically, like, since I was a kid, I've always loved music. So yeah, I remember like with 4 years old, I used to like sing all day and go to my mom's salon, because she's like a hairdresser. So I used to go to the salon and sing for the people there since I was like 4 years old. So yeah. Is this filter too much? I feel like it's kind of like too much. Speaking in Spanish. Okay, just talk to me in Spanish, because I only see like English comments. You should come to Italy. I wanna go to Italy so bad. So bad. I wanna go back to Rome. Cause last time I went there, it was like 2 years ago and I couldn't see the city. Like, I went there for just like 2 days. But yeah, I would love to go back to Rome and to Milan. Show your nails. I paint my nails today cause I was gonna record a YouTube video, but then I was like, I don't know, I prefer to do like a live stream. I don't know why, but every time I have to do like I want to record a YouTube video, I get like so nervous and I end up not doing it. So I'm doing this live stream to feel productive, I guess. I don't know. And to talk with you guys. Hablan español, vale, pero preguntadme cosas en español porque no solo leo comentarios en inglés. ¿Qué presentación te gustó más de los Grammys? No lo he visto todavía, o sea, sé quiénes han ganado Grammys y demás. Ariana. Dua Lipa también, ¿no? Creo que se llevó dos. Pero no he visto ninguna actuación aún. Javici. Guys, ask me questions. I don't know what to say. I literally don't see any questions. I only see like emojis. How old are you? I'm 20. Steven, Mario José, no entiendo. Te han puesto los cuernos. I'm drinking coffee, by the way, in case you're wondering, probably not. Hi, Indonesia. Are you left-handed? No, I'm right-handed. Who or what inspires your style? Literally, like, everything. I don't know. I get inspired by a lot of, like, different things and different persons. So, just, like, everything in general. Like, I could be, like, walking, like, on the street and I can see someone, like, wearing something cool and I get inspired from that. Or just, like, Instagram accounts. And, yeah, just, like, everything. Do you like Billie Eilish music? Of course. Are you single? Yes, I am. I have, how many days do I have to be in a relationship? Wait. 3 days to not be alone in some Valentine's Day. That your hair blonde. That would be really cool, but I don't know. I dyed my hair once blonde, because yeah, I told my mom that I wanted my hair blonde, and she dyed my hair, and literally the next day, I was like, okay, I need to go back to like dark hair. And my hair was like so damaged, so I don't want to go through that again and maybe just like dye my hair and then I don't like it and then I have to like dye it again like black. So that's like, I don't know. I don't feel like going through that process, I guess. Do you like Italy? Yes, I love Italy. Rápate la cabeza, ya, ojalá, no, no. Lo he pensado muchísimas veces, pero no me atrevo. Can you please save the live stream? I don't think so. Like, I get anxious if I save the live stream. I don't know why, like, I don't like to keep it there. Do you have a skincare routine? Your skin seems so flawless. Thank you. I actually kind of do. I use like just like two products. I use a lash cleanser, is that how you say it? And then I use a moisturizer. So basically, that's all I use. And then once or twice a week, I use like this thing from Lush. It's called, what is it called? I don't remember the name. Wait. I don't remember the name, but it's kind of like a exfoliate thing. Favorite singer? I would say Lorde is one of my favorite singers. Where's your t-shirt from? I actually borrowed this t-shirt from my friend, but it's from Calvin Klein. What time is it there? It is almost 7 p.m. Thoughts on Ariana's Grammy win? Like, she deserves this. She deserves. Fuck, I don't know how to speak. Yeah, she deserved that so much. I'm so happy. Like, I love her so much, so. Do you have a secret talent? I don't think so. Like, everyone have one, but I don't. Where do you live? I live in Madrid, Spain. Do you get nervous during lives? I do. Like, it freaks me out to see so many people watching me. Ever thought of growing a bird? I have, but I don't know. I don't think it looks good on me. So I think I'm not gonna do it. Probably one day, but not yet. How many tattoos do you have? I only have this one. But I wanna get two more. This month, I wanna get one here and one here. But I don't know, I'm scared. But I really wanna do it. When did you get your ear pierced? This summer. No, wait, last summer, yeah. How many rings you got on? These two. Can you speak Spanish, please? Sí. Do you have a sister or brother? I have one brother older than me. He's 23. Wait. No, please, no more tattoos. I'm gonna get more tattoos for sure. So. No más tatuajes, está muy bien así. Bueno. Gracias por tu opinión, pero me voy a tatuar más, seguramente, o sea que. ¿Cuántos años tienes? 20. 20 años. Favorite hobby? I love photography so much. So probably that one.